Hey, man, so you gonna tell me 94.6 of y'all are not subscribed? What are y'all doing? Hit that subscribe button and put notifications on all. Now let's get to the video. What's the word? Now check it out. Blueface sentence for Vegas strip club shooting.
This reporter, is there anything that you would like to say on your own behalf today? I appreciate that you have the other matter pending, but you know, it's up to you entirely. This is your opportunity to say something, but there's certainly no other. Okay. This reporter's going to decline to speak in his own behalf.
Now, shout out to TMZ for this article. Now, let's get to it. Blueface better stay out of trouble for the next few years, or he could find himself doing some serious jail time, getting up to 3 years probation for Vegas shooting. Blueface learned his fate Monday.
Count two adjudication, that is the battery misdemeanor. I'll send his magistrate give you credit for time served, so your probation's only going forward on the one count, but you do have a significant sentence hanging over your head. It's not the max the state asked for, but it is still significant. I'm not undermining any of your prior history. I'm looking at this case and the circumstances as I understand them, but I do want to be clear that, again, I will not hesitate for you to spend a significant amount of time in prison in the state of Nevada if you do not comply with this probation in all respects and you do not stay away from those weapons and any of that comes to light for us, all right? I think the other counts were already dismissed out of the negotiation, but to the extent counts 1 and 3 had not been dismissed, I believe those should be dismissed today. Yeah. And then if there were any other counts bound over prior to that, those would also be dismissed today. Is there anything that we did not cover?
I don't think so, Your Honor. Thank you so much.
Getting sentenced to up to 3 years probation, there's also an underlining sentence of 2 to 5 years behind bars. So if he screws up the probation, he's certain to get locked up for several years. The shooting happened back in October 2022, and Vegas cops busted BF a month later. He was later charged with attempted murder, but eventually pled guilty in July to lesser charges of battery and discharging a firearm at or into an occupied structure. Contavious Trailer, the man who was apparently grazed by one of the bullets, expressed utmost frustration with the judicial system, saying he's seen candy thieves get stiffer punishments and think Blueface benefited from celebrity treatment. Trailer claimed the incident has ruined his life and prevented him from obtaining work and is letting the world know he'll never be a fan of Blue or Alexis anytime.
So first of all, I just want to start by saying thank you, Judge. I'm just completely disappointed in this complete process, actually. From the DA to his representation to him to everything, it's just all been a complete drop of the ball on my end. I have complete lost faith in the justice system. This crime has done nothing but take a toll on my life since the day it happened. I haven't been able to get work. Everything has gone down the drain. I just feel like this has not been done on my case. I mean, this hasn't been done on my behalf. I know people who get more time for stealing bubblegum, honestly. I know people who do more time for stealing TVs than they do for shooting somebody. I'm just completely disappointed in all of this. I hate the way my name was ridiculed in the social media before I could even find out about it. Like I said, just this complete process has been a complete drop of the ball. Yeah, that's all I got to say about it. It's a complete drop of the ball, and that's it. It is what it is.
As for Blueface, he just had a baby with Krishan Rock, recently launched his MILF music label, which could be in jeopardy of becoming defunct if he spent significant time behind bars. Now, what do y'all think about the situation, man? Do you think he should have got a longer time and a longer sentence, or the judge was pretty light on him due to his celebrity status? I'm gonna need you to get in the comment section. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. On that note, I'm out.
Copyright disclaimer under section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. Copyright disclaimer under section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. Allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, commenting, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, or personal use tips the balance in favor of fair use.
Yo, you now rocking with classic music. Now what I want you to do is hit that like,
subscribe, and comment on this video. Yeah, let's get it.